know about the thriving black communities destroyed by racism? Like Seneca Village, founded by free blacks in 1825, officials in New York used eminent domain to remove its residents and build Central Park. Or Bruce's Beach, a popular black-owned resort where similar tactics were used to close the business. Though in 2022, reparations returned the land to its rightful heirs. We can't let history overlook the erasure of black communities. This month and always, we remember and honor black history.